UAC would like to thank you for your support during this transition. Your suffering continues to inspire us.